using a poor quality or cheap IDX and home search provider. Many agents and realtors think of IDX as adding home property search to their site, and that's close. In fact, IDX, also called broker reciprocity, is simply a set of guidelines from NAR that gives MLS participants the ability to authorize electronic display of listings from other participants. Your IDX solution is much more than that. It's not only access to the property listing data, but more importantly, it's all of the consumer engagement tools on your site that should include property search, both advanced and simple, a map search, a polygon search that works on mobile as well, call to action and lead generation tools, CRM tools, automated emails and the content to consumers with new listings and specific listing information, social sign-on so you get more emails, and native SEO-friendly content as well. It's so much more. As I mentioned above, some of the older or less powerful IDX solutions use iframes or subdomains to add these tools to your site. We've also seen agents left without a working site because they've chosen a company that's entered the real estate market that's trying to chase an opportunity and that shuts down after a few months or years, and that can leave agents with a broken website. The fix? Make sure that you choose an IDX WordPress plugin that first meets the needs for the backbone of your real estate website, two, is built by a company that is stable and growing, and three, that has a support team that is available to answer your questions. Now, if you're also looking for a community of agents across the country to learn marketing tips from and share what's working best for lead generation and growing their businesses, Showcase IDX has an active group of incredible agents and brokers that you won't find with any other provider, and we'd love to have you as part of that.